see estimating the sum. So first we will understand what mean by estimate. Okay, so see the meaning of estimate. Roughly calculate or just the value.
We can estimate the sum by rounding off the numbers into nearest tens and hundred. So first we will understand rounding of a number into nearest tens.
Rounding of number into nearest tens. Okay, so first term is that rounding up. Okay, so what mean by rounding up? If the one place digit is 5 or greater than 5, then that number will be rounding up. One place digit, here one place digit is 8. Okay, so this number will be rounding up. Okay, this number 28 number will be rounding up. Okay, so how to round this number? See, 8 will become 0. This 8 will become 0 and add 1 into the 10 place digit. Okay, so 2 plus 1, 3. So this 28 rounds to 30. 28 rounds to 30 means this 28 is nearest. 28 is nearest to 30. Then 86 comes to. See here, the one place digit is 6, means it is greater than 5, because this number will be rounding up. Okay, so this 6 means one place digit will become 0 and add 1 into the 10 place digit, means 8 plus 1, 9. So 86 comes to 86 rounds to 90. Third one example, 49 rounds to. See the one place digit, it is 9. So this number will be rounding up. Okay. So why do we rounding up? Write 0 at the one place. Okay. And add 1 into the 10 place digit here. At the 10 place, 4 is there. Okay. So 4 plus 1 means 5. So 49 rounds to 50. Okay, 49 rounds to 50. The next example, 67 rounds to. Here also 1 plus digit is greater than 5. So this 67 will be rounding up. Okay, so why we rounding up? Write 0 at the 1 place and add 1 into the 10 place digit. Okay, so here 6 is there. So 6 plus 1, 7. So 67 rounds to 7. Now we will see rounding down. If the 1's place digit smaller than 5, then that number will be rounding down. And how to do that? Now I am showing you. Okay. So see, 31 rounds to. Okay. So see, at the 1 place digit, 1 is there. Okay. So it is smaller than 5. So this number will be rounding down. Okay. So see, why doing rounding down? At the 1 place, write 0. At the 1 place, write 0. Okay. So this 1 will become 0 and write this 3 as it. Okay. So this 31 rounds to 30. Okay. Only the 1 place digit will become 0 and 10 place digit remains same. Okay. So see here, 31 rounds to 30 means 31 is nearest to 30. Okay. Next example, see here, 62 rounds to. Okay. Here also 1 plus digit is 2 and it is smaller than 5. This number will be rounding down. So write 0 at the 1 place and write same digit at the 10 place. Okay, so this 62 rounds to 60. Okay, this 62 is nearest to 60. Okay, then 74 rounds to. Here see, so 1 place digit is 4. 1 place digit is 4. So it will become 0 and 10 place digit remains same. So 70. Okay, so 70. Now we will solve the example of estimating sum. Okay, so see, find the estimated sum of 26 and 33. Also find the actual sum. In the rounding off of the given number into nearest tens, you have to see the one place digit. If it is 5 or greater than 5, then that number will be rounding off. Okay, so here in 26, the one place digit is 6. Okay, and it is greater than 5, so this 26 will be rounding up. Okay, so this 26 rounding up, 26 rounding up into CR. So one place digit will be 0 and add 1 into the 10 place digit. Okay, so plus 1, 3. Here which number is formed? 3, 0, 30. Okay, why doing rounding up? Right, 0 at the 1 place and add 1 into the 10 place digit. Okay, so here 6 is there, so 6 will become 0 and add 1 into the 2. So here 3030 is formed. Okay, then 33. Here at the 1 place 3 is there, means this 33 number will be rounding down. Okay, so while doing rounding down, right, 0 at the 1 place and write 10 place digit as it. Okay, 10 place digit write as it means rounding down, 33 rounding down to the 30. Okay, 33 rounding down. Now we have rounded these numbers. Okay, now we will do the addition. So add these two numbers, 0 plus 0, 0, 3 plus 3, 6. So 60, this 60 is the estimated sum. 60 is the estimated sum of 26 and 33. Now you will see the actual sum. Then we will compare. Okay, so see, 26 plus 33, 26 plus 33, 6 plus 3, 9, 2 plus 3, 5. Okay, now this is our estimated sum and this is our actual sum. Means this estimated sum is nearest to actual sum. Here answer is 60. And here answer is 59, means this estimated